If you want a high-level club football rivalry with real meaning, you've come to the right place. This is Le Classique. Paris Saint-Germain against Marseille, two clubs with massive followings. Stay tuned for all the action on EA TV. It's known up and down France quite simply as Le Classique, Marseille against Paris Saint-Germain. It's a privilege to be here at the Stade Vélodrome. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. Stuart, what are you expecting today?
Well, I'm expecting a good game, but this has to be one of the most atmospheric grounds in Europe at the moment. And just listen to the noise here today. But can Marseille get a result against this brilliant PSG team?
And this is the lineup for Marseille.
Well, in this formation, it's the fullbacks who have to get forward to provide the width, because the midfield and front players stay very narrow. But it should allow them to control the middle of the park, where they are dominant.
Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come infield and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
And so the match is underway. Great vision to switch the play. Well read to ease the pressure. Well, great read there to intercept. Brandt. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Good movement. Torreira has eyes for goal. Well, just over the crossbar. Excellent effort. Well, for Olympique Marseille, the bitter taste of defeat in the last game, they lost against Saint-Étienne. How do you think this one will go, Stuart?
Well, it was a game they could have won, but the 3-2 scoreline shows just how easy they are to play against. Today, though, it's important that they show some resilience and defend better as a unit.
Stuart, they might be onto something. Real chance. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Now, sending it in. Well, I think it's fair to say the pressure from the defender put him off a bit. Brandt. Maksimovic has it. Well, as we look at the table, the opportunity very much there for the hosts to go top if they can win.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast at the moment, but I have to say they've looked a top-class team so far. They're certainly playing some very good football.
Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper. Well, what a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was.
No worries for the keeper. Messi. Hakimi. Here's Mbappe. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, here it is again. And the defending simply isn't good enough. They have to react quicker, deal with the danger and show more urgency. None of which they did, and that's the result.
Now the action underway once more. The onus is on Marseille to find a response now. Duya Chaleta Sarr. Well, the intention was admirable, but just a bit too much on it in the end. And that'll be a throw-in. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Ball is loose. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Really getting stuck in. Messi using his physical strength to shield it. Mbappe. Top-class defending. Lionel Messi. Here's Mbappe. Nemanja Maksimovic. Well read to ease the pressure. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? And that's easy peasy for the keeper. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Paul Lirola. Turning inside, where's he going to go? Superb stop! Well, still an issue here. And I think the threat has been averted. Neymar. Torreira. And teammates to play it to. Marcos Acuña. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Chaleta Tsar. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Messi. Patient build-up at the moment. Oh, but they've lost it now. Can they hit on the break? Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. And a decent save. Full credit. Marcos Acuña. Nemanja Maksimovic. And Neymar. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And he takes it away. Hakimi. Messi. Fine sequence of passes. Luis Felipe. Brandt. Neymar. Here's Marcos Acuna.
Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position only just.
Lindelof.
And take it away.
A chance maybe from the wide position. That's a useful cross. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts. Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. Relentless high pressing.
Just failing to hit the target with his pass. And it'll be a throw-in.
Mbappe.
Not there to intercept. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here.
Well, great read there to intercept. Torreira. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Excellent first-half showing from Neymar in this game, Stuart.
Well, it was certainly a good first 45 minutes for the lad. Obviously, he got his goal to put them in front, but he's looked lively throughout too. Hopefully, we see more of him in the second half.
Well, it's advantage PSG after the first 45, but a long way from being decided. Still, there is work to do.
Brandt. Nemanja Maksimović. Torreira. Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
Can they find a gap in the defence?
Messi. Mbappe! It's still alive!
And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Possession one.
Oh, showing excellent vision. And still an opportunity. And in the end, no damage done. Well, here's one to look forward to with us here on EA TV.
Oh, Derek, this is a big moment here.
Ball is loose. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Difficult to stop him.
An effective cross aimed at the back post.
Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. Lionel Messi did well to win the ball back.
And Neymar.
Now Messi
reading it well. Lionel Messi has scored, one of the greatest players there's ever been.
Well, let's look at this again. And the keeper just lost his bearings there. He was never in the right position. He won't want to see that again.
getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. Now a second goal for them here. This looks promising from Marseille. The cross is on. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick. Neymar's having a wonderful game and proving to be a real handful for the defenders, you've got to say, Stuart.
Well, his skill level to go past defenders and get shots away has been excellent today. The only surprise, he's just got the one goal. Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Now, well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position, only just. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. I'm trying to switch the play, but he overhit it. Now we have 30 minutes to go. More live football to come. A little note about a future game with us here on EA TV.
That looks a really entertaining game. Two good teams with two excellent coaches. I can't wait for that one to come round.
Oh, great vision. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. Nemanja Maksimović. Neymar. Marcos Acuña. Brandt. Well, showing good patience. And that always looked likely to run through to the keeper. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Torreira. Here's Mbappe. Nemanja Maksimović. Top class defending. No way through. Mbappe. Might it be Mbappe? Well, defenders having to cover up. And into the last 20 minutes. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And out of play for a Paris Saint-Germain throw-in. Nicely timed tackle. Zaha. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Torreira. Mbappe with it. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Substitution it is for PSG. And the advantage is with PSG. Delivering it into the box. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. High pressing at its best. Promising looking attack from Marseille. Well, offside by the merest of margins. Torreira. Brandt with it. Ferreira. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. But he's got past his man. It's opening up for them. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Well, he must proceed with great care. Could easily have been cautioned. Marquinhos. Really vital interception. Oh, he's lost possession. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Torreira. Brandt. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Can he do it? Well, sometimes it works out for you, but that was a wretched piece of finishing. And unable to keep possession. Targets available, cross comes in. And an effective clearance. Tovar. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. But at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. Marcos Acuña. Luis Felipe with it. Nemanja Maksimović. Here's Marquinhos. Brandt. And out for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass. And 3 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. And back with Ferreira. Brandt. Could be. In it goes. To rubber stamp it once and for all.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with some rhythm. Great goal.
The final whistle. The referee brings this contest to an end. Not the outcome Marseille and the fans were hoping for.
It was the nature of the performance more than anything else. They never got out of second gear and were completely dominated all over the park. Tell you what though, I wouldn't want to be in that dressing room right now.
That's always an enjoyable experience watching Neymar. Your verdict on his performance?
Well, it's a good performance. He worked hard, played well.
Good movement. Has eyes for goal. Well, just over the crossbar. Excellent effort. Real chance. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Now, sending it in. Well, I think it's fair to say the pressure from the defender put him off a bit. Hakimi. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
That's a useful cross. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Mbappe! And Neymar. Now Messi. Reading it well. Lionel Messi has scored. One of the greatest players there's ever been. Delivering it into the box. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. And back with Ferreira. Brandt. In it goes! To rubber stamp it once and for all. Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something. Chance and a goalkeeper in great form,
and he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save.